In this video, we'll show you how to use the PowerSave modes. These instructions are valid for Polar Vantage M2 and V2, as well as for Polar Grid X and Polar Ignite 2 watches. Your Polar watch battery operating time depends on many factors, such as the temperature of the environment in which you're using the watch, the features and sensors you use, and battery aging. Phone notifications and frequent syncing with the PolarFlow app will also decrease the battery life. The operating time is significantly reduced in temperatures well below freezing. Wearing the watch under your overcoat helps to keep it warmer and to increase the operating time. The power saving settings let you optimize battery usage and get more training time for extra long sessions or when the battery is running low. The power save settings are found in the quick menu in pre-training mode. Tap the back button and choose Start Training. Open the quick menu by pressing the Light button and choose Power Save Settings. The settings allow you to extend your training time, for example, by changing the GPS recording rate, setting wrist-based heart rate off, or using the screensaver. The options depend on the sport you've chosen and whether you are using GPS. When you don't necessarily need heart rate data, you can set wrist-based heart rate off to save power. Set the screensaver on in sessions in which you don't need to view training data continuously. After setting on any of the PowerSave settings, you'll see their effect on the estimated training time in pre-training mode. Note that the PowerSave settings are not stored and need to be set on for each session separately. When the screensaver is set on, only the time is shown on the display. Press any button to exit the screensaver and view your training data. The screensaver goes back on after 8 seconds. You can change the power save settings also during training by pausing your session and pressing the Light button. Keeping the continuous heart rate tracking on in your watch will also drain the battery quicker. To extend the battery life, you can turn the continuous heart rate tracking off or to nighttime only mode on your watch in Settings, General Settings, Continuous Heart Rate Tracking. Hope you enjoy your Polar Vantage M2. And if you need any other information about your device, watch the other Polar Vantage M2 videos on this channel, or go to our website, polar.com.